You must be a very lousy fisherman. Well, I wasn't fishing. I was floating out in the middle of the sea when a giant fish swallowed me. Okay, then you must be a very lousy swimmer. What were you doing in the middle of the sea? I had been on a ship, but I got thrown overboard, see? There was a terrible storm, and I told the sailors that the storm was my fault. How could the storm be your fault? Well, I was running from God. Don't you know you can't run away from God? I mean, He is God, after all. I realize now that God told me to go to Nineveh and to tell the people there about Him. God said He would destroy the city if they did not repent. But I didn't want to go to Nineveh. And I thought all the people in Nineveh were just lousy and nasty sinners who deserved whatever punishment they got. Hey, watch it. I was born in Nineveh. I'm sorry. I don't feel that way anymore. Well, good. So you meant to tell me that even though God told you to go to Nineveh, you decided not to? Yes, that's right. I got on a boat and headed in the other direction. That's when the storm came. So there you were, stuck in a fish's belly. What was that like? Well, you might open your mouth for me so I can just look. It was dark, cold, and wet, but the worst thing was the smell. If you think fish smell bad,